Okay, children. Good morning, children. Hello, hello. Okay, today teacher Yvonne is going to teach you English. Okay. Teacher Tina is not around. She's not feeling well. Teacher Tina sakit. Jadi teacher Yvonne akan ganti teacher Tina hari ini. Okay, children. Today I'm going to teach you English, and we are going to do some revisions on letters. Okay. ABC. Itu kita kena buat revision untuk ABC. Boleh? Okay, letter A. 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 Okay. Next, what next? B. This is the letter B. A. B. 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 C. K. K. Bunyi C. K. K. D. D. D, D, E, F, G, G, H, I, E. J, J, J. K, K, macam huruf C juga bunyinya, tapi kita lebih sebut dia lebih bagus. K, K. L, M, M, N, N, O, O, P, P, Q, K. R, R, S. E, T, T, U, V, E, V, W, W, X, 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 okay? X, okay? You, today you learn X, okay? Okay, children, next is X for X-ray, X for xylophone. So, children, this is the letter X. Okay, this is the letter X. Okay, children, good. This is the letter X. Very good, children. Next. X-ray. So, ini mula huruf X, ialah X-ray. X-ray, apa tuh X-ray? X-ray ni satu macam, kalau kita, satu scanning. Bila kita pergi pemeriksaan, bila kita patah tangan, terjatuh, kita pergi hospital, lepas itu hospital akan panggil kita X-ray supaya kita boleh tahu di mana yang patah. Kalau kita tengok tangan kita begini, kita tak tahu mana patah kan kalau kita jatuh. Ah, jadinya ini this is what we call X-ray, okay? X-ray. X-ray. X-ray children. Okay, ini X-ray. So X, how to spell X? X-ray, X, okay, X, R, A, Y. What's that? X-ray. Yeah, this is X-ray. One more time. X, R, A, Y. What's that? X-ray. Good job, children. Ikut ah, children. Siapa tidak ikut teacher Yvonne, tak mau sayang kamu. Tidak apa. Siapa ikut teacher Yvonne bagi stiker? Siapa tak ikut tak? Mau nih bagi stiker kan? Okay, next is, let me see, xylophone. Okay, children, X for xylophone. Okay, xylophone is an instrument, music instrument. Okay, alat music. Xylophone ialah alat music. So, this is, it starts with the letter X. So, X or xylophone. Let's spell xylophone. Ah, it's a bit longer, but you can follow me slowly, slowly. Okay. X, Y, L, O, P, H, O, N, and what is the last one? E. Xylophone. Very good, children. Okay, one more time. X, Y, L, O, P, H, O, N, E, xylophone. Very good, children. Good job, children. Okay, next is What next? Okay, I'm going to teach you how to write X. Okay, please watch my video. Okay, what letter are we going to write? X, okay? This is how you write X. Okay. What is the sound of X? Okay, start with like this and goes down. This is the letter X. X for what? Xylophone. Very good, children. Yes, what is this? Xylophone. Apa itu xylophone? Alat music. Okay. Xylophone. Okay. So, kerja rumah hari ini. Senang sahaja kerja rumah kamu hari ini. Okay. What you need to do? Write down the days and date. Today is 28th of October, year 2021. Okay? Okay, and then what you need to do? Okay, instruction, match to the related objects. Okay, match to the related object is you're going here. Okay, which one is to the related object? Okay, this is the body. So this is the body. So we match like this. Okay, and then hands. Where is the hand? Here. Okay, and the last one, you know which one. So you? Yes, very good children. Okay, the next one is circle the letter which come next. Circle the letter which come next. Okay, tengok sini ya. Sini U, V, W. So U, V, W. So the next is X. Very good, children. The next one is X. U, V, W, and X. Okay, circle. Okay, down here, what you need to do? Trace the letter. Trace the letter. Ikut garisan tulis. Okay, ikut garisan tulis. Jangan tulis cincai-cincai. Tidak mau, ikut garisan tulis. Okay, adik-adik, itu sahaja untuk hari ini. Sila buat ulang kaji. Okay, can you do that for me today? Okay, children, that's all for today. See you again. Bye.